Every person has their own opinion when it comes to Days of Our Lives. The soap airs on Peacock exclusively 5 days a week, showing some dramatic, thrilling and romantic scenes. Here's a handy review of the week of May the 29th to June the 2nd. Check it out. Kristen DeMera and Megan Hathaway are out of prison. They are back in Salem with a new scheme. Stefan and Gabby plan to get the sinister sisters on their side so they can control the family business. They want to be friends with the sisters. They want to work with the sisters for them. Kristen and Megan are capable of doing anything. It seems the sisters could pose a threat to them. Maggie Horton is running Titan in the absence of Sonny. I love how Justin Kyriakis questioned Maggie's suitability to run the company. Alex Kyriakis is working in Titan. Brady encourages Alex to cut his losses. Alex is fired from the company. There's a chance to reclaim his job in Titan. Nicole Walker is carrying a baby in her womb but doesn't know who the father of her baby is. She keeps her pregnancy a secret until she finds out who her baby's father is. She runs the DNA test result to know who the father is. A couple of people know about Nicole's pregnancy. Sloane Peterson knows about Nicole's pregnancy. Sloane offered Nicole help to find out the real father of her child. She might not be the one who swabs Nicole's baby's DNA test. Talia committed a crime. There's a new character, Nurse Whitley, who is helping Colin to escape. It's unclear what he wants. Has he a connection with Colin? Time will tell what he's up to.